is the next invisible asshole? Noise. Great. That's annoying. Don't fucking try it. Jesus! Oh God. Oh God. I remembered the first one. Did not remember the second. Whew. That. Oof. Yeah, I don't like him.
Hello? Who are you people?
The good guys. Are you alright?
Oh, sure. I'm having a hell of a time.
You said you're an engineer? Can you help me get into the network?
What am I, an IS lackey? Tell you what, you disable the local security system, and I'll see what I can do about the server.
I can disable it remotely once I'm logged in.
No, you can't. It's on a separate network.
Jesus, dude. Like, this is messy. Jesus, like, I'm messy in my own home, but at the fucking office? Yeah, this guy just seems like a lovely person. Fuck him. No, you got a shotgunner. Armor, yes, good. I hate Norton for more than just the sexual harassment stuff, to be clear. Though that's still shitty. No. I wanted the... Okay.
Server and reboot it.
Yay. This is gonna be fun. Okay, where did I come? Which way do I want to go, though? Which way am I supposed to go, for that matter? Okay, that's where I came from. That answers my question. Any more invisible assholes swarming? No? Okay. Three down. Is this where I was earlier? Yes, it is. Reload.
This is Jin. We're on the roof, heading inside.
Copy. Proceed to rendezvous.
If I remember correctly, there is someone. Well, there will be someone coming through here. Let's not put it that close, though. Again, too close. Good enough.
I was right about security being on a separate network. I can monitor the camera feed, but I don't have any direct access to the system.
Okay, Alma.
You're heading toward the last known location of that Delta team. Secure the site and wait for Jin.
Okay, let's see. Am I missing anything back here? Just want to make damn sure. Doesn't seem like it. Breathe. Hungry. Surprisingly. Thank you. fucking hate these ghosty assholes.
She is a prisoner, floating in darkness, like the unborn in the womb. Soon I will find her, and I will set her free.
Shit, I lost him again. Fuck!
Health booster. Okay. Health pack. Yeah, I'm good. Oh, that's lovely.
What do you think, Jim?
There was a lot of energy in this room.
That's great. Useful to add?
I don't see any bullet holes. There's no brass lying around either. These guys didn't fire a shot.
What killed them?
I don't know.
We'll figure it out. All right, buddy, get moving. Metal's gotta be close.
I'm not even sure where to start.
Well, how do you start? It's literally just a newly made
liquefaction.
Yep. That.
Maybe a chemical agent? This is going to take some time.
Gotta wonder if there are any chemicals that can dissolve your body that fast. Plus, with that, the blood splatter being this extensive, holy balls. I'll watch my six, yes. Well, taking out two so far, so that's a good... Well, come on. Whew.